Deidre came to us in the fall of 2018. She was involved in a clear liability accident, and she had a unique injury. Her unique injury is that she had a serious injury to her foot. Her foot was broken in an unusual way, and as a result of that, she had surgery. We went ahead, made a demand for the policy limits to the insurance company, and the insurance company offered us a low amount of money in the case. The problem that we had in the case was her orthopedic surgeon really refused to get involved in the case other than giving us the medical records and would not give us a prognosis as far as future problems. So we were faced with a low offer from the insurance company. So in this situation, we added unique value because we found a board certified specialist who'd review the medical records, who would meet with Deidre, and who was willing to give us an excellent report talking about what future limitations she would have, what the pain level she would have, and what the future medical expenses she would have. By getting this report and providing it to the insurance company over doubled their offer and offered us the policy limits. We were able to settle the case in a relatively fast period of time. We were able to avoid litigation, and we were able to get Deidre substantially more than she could have without us getting this report from the doctor. Thank you.